What excites me about my current work is that it's already been applied, so it's just looking at different ways to do it. We're also looking at just using French projection to apply it to Native American artifacts as well, and whatever else they're creating that are more current. And it's interesting.